Hey everyone, this is Mishobit Pant, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can solve the no items in this network for now error that you get on the Addmefast website. So people have been saying that you can make a new account and it will go away, but it's not working. I have tried it all. So I have found this solution, and it is that once you have more than 100 points in your account, this error does not come. So you have to take the points over 100 manually every time by just clicking on whatever you are doing and just taking the points over 100 manually, and once you are over 100 then this error won't come. And I have tried this and it is working fine for me. I'm sure it will be working fine for all of you. So over here you just saw that the points are over 100, and I'm sure that the error won't come to me anymore. Okay, so you can see over here now I can apply any Imacro or anything I want to do, and there won't be any stop to it. So this is it guys, thanks for watching this video and I hope you liked it. Please share this with your friends because this error is causing a lot of trouble, and stay cool.